They'll be on high alert here.
Interesting. Is someone there? That's odd. I should go look.
Yeah!
Come on.
Thank you. Hades.
I need to stay hidden.
Any trace of their passage?
No. Sly is our prey.
Low cunning cannot mask.
Something.
Mistios, Mistios, why must you make such a fuss? What else rhymes with Mistios?
What are you rambling about?
My latest work, the tale of a simple Mistios. I'll need coin to continue, or to pluck some from the thieves nearby who have plenty of drachmi.
So the plan's for me to go get it?
Simple enough. I need it back in good shape.
All right, I'm in.
They'll tell tales of this mercenary.
Leave it to me. I should watch my step around here.
Bring me good news, Mystios.
It's all yours.
By Apollo, thank you. This is for you.
You're strong, capable, and obviously resourceful. I could use someone like you on my crew. What do you say?
How am I to ever write about the world if I haven't seen it? I'm in.
Thank you.
Off we go now.
Here.
Is someone trying to mess with me? Find where he's hiding. Something's over there.
How could you let him get away?
I will keep my guards up. Something tells me they will be back.
Thank you.
There's a body. Cover me while I check it out.
Hey, soldier. Anything a mercenary can do for you today?
The eagle-bearing Mystios. I thought you were a legend.
You heard right, Spartan. I am a legend.
I've heard stories about how you worked with the Spartans in Megaris and helped them to victory. I've also heard you have something to do with the wolf's disappearance.
You can't believe everything you hear.
Sadly, with the wolf gone, fear has spread through our ranks. There's actually a small group of conspirators claiming Nikolaus isn't dead, but a deserter. They're alleging no one's seen his body.
That's crazy. Everyone knows he's dead.
That may be, but these men are convinced. They're deserting their posts and encouraging others to follow. They need to be stopped.
You're asking me to kill all the Spartan deserters?
That's exactly it. Will you do it?
It won't be easy. But I'll take care of it.
For Sparta.
You can leave everything to me. Hold up. Yeah.
whistle.
Thank you.
Won't like that.
Get water skin. Put it down.
Trying to
continue. Stay away from here! Did you hear what...
Anything a mercenary can do for you, stranger?
There was a woman, an admirer of my speeches. She told me that every time I spoke, she felt as if she were dying.
Better to die and be done with hearing the speeches, then.
Yes, well, one with the true ability to kill with a word took her from me. A commander sent soldiers to tax the weaver who employed her. He couldn't pay. A fight broke out.
And she was caught in the middle?
Indeed. And now my words ring hollow in my own ears. But perhaps they can still bring death.
So you want me to send the Spartan commander to Hades?
Yes. His death will solve everything.
The gods are smiling on you. I've already done it.
Job well done, my friend. I believe this is yours.
I always finish what I've started.
Don't worry, I'll make this quick. I should stop the pain. Is this really all you've got? Huh? Yes!
I should try to stay out of sight. Artemisios I sent for. What do you want?
This is for you.
Give it here. Is this some kind of joke? This is a cast of someone's dick. What's this engraving? This is for your wife, Thalia, for when she starts to miss me. Tell me now, who said this?
You know a man named Theodoros?
Theodoros? He'll pay for this with his life. I'll destroy his men. I'll destroy his ship. He'll regret ever touching Thalia.
Thank you.
ask any questions. Best keep out of sight. Here, priestess. Anything I can help you with?
A band of thieves is plaguing this area. Nothing is safe.
And you're hoping I'll kill all the bandits?
Yes. None should be left standing.
You can count on me.
I knew our paths were fated to cross.
Leave it to me. Here, statesman. I don't suppose you could use a mercenary's help today?
You? You're the mercenary my lovely Anthusa spoke of. I've heard you have some sway with her.
Your Anthusa? I didn't know she was tied down.
She and I have a unique connection. If she would only see it. There is someone else who's caught her eye.
Only one person?
A penniless writer who whispers empty words into my Anthusa's ear. I've heard she doesn't even bestow gifts upon my love. She's clearly using her.
So where do I come into this?
Maybe if someone with Anthusa's approval found a reason to dispose of this writer, Anthusa would see clearly.
You want me to kill her?
Yes, her time has come.
I'm the one for the job.
You're doing me a service, mercenary.
Leave it to me. Off we go. Come on.
I'll stop the animals!
What are you doing? Now you die!
You're as good as dead!
I'll kill you myself!
You're back. Have you killed them?
I took care of them. Every last one.
The gods were smiling on me the day we met. Please, take this.
Thank you. To fat in my purse.
Did the commander ever show you his contract
or get the better?
You delivered the package?
Vardas threatened to kill the Odoros when I told him. I also wasn't expecting the package to be, well, that.
It was a nice surprise, wasn't it? I can make another one for you too, if you'd like.
Another one? You?
It was mine, yes. It looked good, didn't it? I needed to get the Odoros out of the way, and now he will be. I impress myself sometimes.
Whatever you say.
Why don't we let our bodies do the talking? Surely you had thoughts of it as well when you saw the cast of me.
Here, before the gods.
Let's make an offering.
I'm not interested.
Oh, a shame. Aphrodite would have loved it. Maybe another time.